Take a look at the pitching statistics through the first month of the season, and they are dominated by the Whitecaps and the Kane County Cougars in the Midwest League. So runs should be at a premium this weekend. Whitecaps and Cougars started a three-game series at Fifth Third Ballpark. Beautiful night for baseball, a little chilly, but here tied at two in the third, and that's Kyle Smith, two-run home run, and it's a 4-2 Kane County lead. Bottom of the fifth, Whitecaps' Jacob Robson, single to center. Danny Woodrow trots home. Caps would score three runs in the inning and take a 5-4 lead. But in the sixth, bases loaded, Billy Endress, a shot to right, all the way back to the wall, three-run score, and Kane County comes back and beats the Whitecaps final score 7-5. In the big leagues,